Never was quite old enough, and we were off and running, and he was always running behind us. But in the end, he made it. He made it on his own as a pop star. I think that's. Really shocking that we don't have happy ones. And then, of course, there's Morris. Yeah! And Morris was an incredible personality. He was very open. He loved children. He loved doing magic tricks. That was his nature. And these days, he would have loved it these days because he could have had an iPad. He would have had one like 3 feet by 3 feet. That was Mo. And then, of course, there was Robin. Robin was too extreme. He was very, very happy on the one hand and very unhappy on the other hand. The most complex person I've ever known. But we all loved each other, and that didn't matter when it came to making music. And real life is another thing altogether. And creativity, well, that's just the way it is. We love making music and writing songs. And Robin was my man. He was the guy that I could sit and talk to, and he would talk to me about it. And we would do all of it. This is my favorite picture of Robin.
As red as the dog.
The green pants I'll never understand. And the red hair and the dog in the same color as them.
Yeah.
Therein lies Robin's nature. This song, I think between us all, we all felt this was the best song that we ever wrote. Everyone's got a different kind of favorite, I suppose, but this was our favorite. It goes like this. Oh, there they are. On the beach. I miss them. Mum misses them. And here's to
you. Their mom's still alive.
So this is who I am. And this is all I know. For all that I can give, the spark that made my world. But I will stand guard, dream by you, symbol of my
and I'm the one that
we don't say goodbye.